Oh my god, the scrubber took down me crocodile! No! Get up, Mr. Crocodile! Oh! I think he's down! That chicken completely killed him! That was awesome! Hello and welcome back! I have actually pretty sore throat. it's not too bad. And we're continuing Horizon Zero Dawn. Way to start on an up and coming. So apparently, this is it. This is the last place that we get the cell for the mega armor that Elizabeth wears when she dies. So that's what that armor was I found. Now apparently, when we zipline down here, we need to turn around according to the... Oh God! Don't do that. You'll break a nail, love! So this is it.
Try not to fall to your death. The master override doesn't override gravity.
Oh, you're so funny! Oh God. Hold on. Am I supposed to jump that? I feel like I've got to jump that. Oh God.
keep holding.
Okay. Now it tells me to go forward, but we don't. Now hold on. I'm gonna find what it says, because I'm not missing this, and I don't want to like come back. Oh no. Yep. No, that's right. Gaia Prime. The mountain that fell onwards. It's a little easier to miss than some of the previous cells. However, after making your way through the most to find what we did, use a zipline to drop down to a lower external rocky area. The waypoint will be telling you to continue straight ahead, but immediately after dropping off the zipline, turn around 180 degrees and you'll catch a glimpse of a white item indicator on a rise up level. So it should be like behind us. It should be here. I mean, this is a rocky area, so we should go up here, I think. So cling on here, jump this, climb up. Yeah, there it is, on a rocky level. Here it is, and there's the room. It did say that these were mushrooms, so this is all sounding correct. So we go into the room. I think it is. It's in here. Now, have we been in here before? We haven't. This is it, guys. There it is! Yes!
This should be the last power cell I need to get to that ancient armor I found.
Oh my god, we've done it! We're gonna get the best armor in the game! If I don't die first, which seems quite likely, but I didn't hurt myself from the fall. And now, where do I go? Where do I go? I see. Ow, that one hurt. There we go. Sorry, I forget. It's hard when things aren't painted yellow. You know, they haven't been painted yellow in a while, and she can't see them. She's like a little bit colorblind, but not quite there. Look, come on, just... Why can't you climb up? I was gonna say, yeah, there you go. So this is it. We've got all the power cells. We just need to get back. But I'm guessing something's gonna happen first before we get there, but we'll see. If we can fast travel, then that's the first thing I'm going to do. I'm going to go straight to get that armor and see what we can add to ourselves. Because I bet you could put like 5 or 6 weave upgrades on that. And maybe we'll get like 50% reduction. Actually, that would be way too much, I think. Probably make it a bit too OP. OP!
For a moment.
What?
Our journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Oh?
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the Eclipse. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability.
Oh my god, he's Eclipse!
The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy.
Bomb, bomb, bomb! Dramatic reverb!
Buried on that mountain, trapped in that shattered titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered. Such knowledge, you have no idea.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult, an army to do its will.
Why are you telling me this now?
because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing it wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian, the Spire. Now, why would that be?
The Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module.
Minerva.
Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots, shut down their biomatter conversion systems.
Is he wanting to turn them back on?
Hades wants to send a new transmission. To wake the machines, so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, that's my conclusion as well.
Please don't stab me in the back.
The robots they've resurrected, they're just a means to an end. An army to capture the Spire.
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again. Unless you stop it.
Uh-huh, that's good. Yeah, tell me more about Hades.
I want you to tell me everything. Hades, the Eclipse, everything.
It's a long story, Aloy.
Then get started.
It began with a focus, recovered from an ancient ruin, as yours was so many years ago. In my case, the device was heavily damaged. There was just a flicker of life in it. I spent weeks studying it, attempting repairs, until finally, I succeeded. A whole new dimension of perception revealed right before my eyes. That's when I detected it. A faint signal. Out there, something was searching, just like I was.
A real kindred spirit.
I followed the signal to its source. A shattered titan buried in the jungles of the jewel.
Is that Hades?
So you thought it was a titan? An old war machine?
I didn't know what to think. I'd seen such wreckage before. The Grave Horde, for example. But this was different.
I like how they gave you an option there to stop in case you were like, okay, this is way too much.
When I found it, until my repairs gave it a voice. So began an exchange of knowledge. It wanted to know everything about our world, its tribes and machines. But the Spire was always its foremost concern.
In case it got turned off again.
What did it want to know about the Spire?
Its precise location. The surrounding geography. Who controlled the land? Meanwhile, Hades.
I can't get over that light beard. Do you think
technology.
You can get those installed?
It bid me to recover and repair more focuses. Before long, I had a couple dozen up and running.
Enough to equip a small army.
The commanders of one, anyway. I didn't care. I was learning so much. Physics, calculus. You have no idea.
Well, okay.
And the Shadow Carja? How did they become involved?
The Carja Civil War was a happy coincidence. A perfect opportunity.
An opportunity? That's what it was to you?
Yes. Overnight, half the tribe was in exile, desperate to win back Holy Meridian. Their religion made them easy to manipulate. All I had to do was present Hades as the buried shadow of their mythology. So yes, it was an opportunity. I arranged for High Priest Bahavas to meet with Hades. Helas was there as well. And so the Eclipse was born. Anything to win back Holy Meridian.
He just like took advantage of people who had a religion. This is God.
But Hades didn't care about Meridian. And neither did you.
We live in a world of fallen cities and vanished tribes. What were a few more? Besides, I was too busy setting up the cult's focus network to Hades' specifications. A thrilling technical challenge, especially with the alterations I included of my own design.
The ability for you to spy on them.
Yes. I may have been foolish enough to serve Hades. But I was never so foolish that I trusted it. I installed what the ancients used to call a back door in the network. Secret access, empowering me to monitor all activity and communications.
Oh. I'm guessing Hades didn't figure out that, did he?
What made you turn on Hades?
Or it, sorry.
Certainly wasn't your conscience.
Actually, I was troubled the first time I saw the Eclipse raise an ancient war robot. With my technology. I questioned Hades about its intentions.
A little late?
Indeed. I'd already outlived my usefulness. When I completed work on the Focus Network, Hades summoned me to receive my reward. The next moment, I heard it broadcast my kill order.
Ooh! Backstabber! Backstabbing robot!
So when did I come into this? Our path together?
When Olin stumbled on you. System threat detected. That got my attention. A kill order against a savage Nora girl? Why would Hades bother with that? But then I saw that this Nora girl was wearing a focus and bore an uncanny resemblance to a great scientist of the old world. Helis moved quickly. I thought you were dead. But then I detected your focus inside the Nora mountain. The more I observed you, the more convinced I became of your extraordinary nature and usefulness. Through you, I could finally discover the secrets of the Earth. I vowed to do everything I could to ensure your success. The rest, as they used to say, is history.
Well, is there nothing you won't do for knowledge, or you've done what you could to make up for your mistakes? Is there nothing you can do for knowledge?
Things you've done in the pursuit of knowledge, Silence. Pure recklessness.
Aloy, this wasn't a confession to elicit your judgment.
Unbelievable.
I've done all I can. From here on out, the rest is up to you. Take my lance. Fit the master override to it, and you have a means of injection.
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades' skull to stab it in?
Exactly.
Ah.
No problem. Silence! Where will you go?
Elsewhere. And everywhere. There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
And all this?
It's the first time I've seen his eyes open that wide.
As it turned out, it was yours all along. I was merely trespassing.
Ooh. Yep, I guess this is mine. In fact, the whole world's mine. I made it! I am the leader! Ooh, this wasn't here before. Buried Shadow.
Preparations are complete.
Ah, Lucent Barbus. Behold, as I promised you.
What
manner of great machine is this? I've never seen such a thing. Stay! Stay your ground, Karcher in Shadow!
Incorrect. Bow before the Buried Shadow.
The Buried Shadow? I don't understand.
Did Armour understand the Glinthawk that perched upon the Alight?
It speaks scripture.
Armour followed the shadow cast from the spire.
To the mesa where Holy Meridian was founded.
You will follow the shadow once more.
I am a righteous man, chosen of the sun. But in times of need, the powers of shadow can accomplish what the sun alone cannot. Will you return to us what is ours, O shadow of prophecy?
An army is required. Obey, and Meridian is yours.
Of our obedience, you can be certain.
Just like that, he was like, this huge robot. Yeah, let's just go with it, as long as it promises. Do you pinky promise? Okay, then.
I traveled far to find you. I heard your transmission. It was you, wasn't it?
Entity is not known.
I'm called Silence. And you are. I don't think you'd have called out if it wasn't something you wanted. You called, I responded.
name?
Hades.
You are a creation of the ancients. A war machine?
Divine timeline.
Time? Ah. It is the 13th king of the Karja Sultan's reign.
Divine Karja.
We're getting ahead of ourselves. Were you created by the ancients? I wonder how long you waited here, buried, until I chanced upon you. How long you'd have to wait for another? You're obviously very powerful, but you're not going to get anywhere without me.
Titan Flame merely houses intellect. Divine Karja.
Now that's more like it.
And thus the relationship began. Well, guys, I need to now put the thing on my spear. So I think that's in crafting. Or is it... What would it be in? Resources? Or would it be in, like, special items? Here it is, here it is. Master Override. Deactivate quest. Are you sure you want to stop tracking the mountain that fell? No, 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 no. I want to. Oh, look at all these cups. Look at all the stuff on them. So, it says, attach the Master Override. Oh, we have to do it here, do we? Okay. And that's his spear. Or lance. Oh, it's cool! It's neon, but it's not as cool. Oh no, so that's my new lance. If I go in inventory, Silence Lance! So it does even more damage, it actually does shock damage too! Oh, cool! I like it. Go to Pitchcliff. Oh, first we got another one, I didn't even see this. Oh, it's not a... Okay, I thought it was a... I thought it would be sound, but okay, if you want me to read the notes. So that's it. Apparently, discover what happened to Ursa. Looming shadow. Oops, sorry. Palace.
Maybe he can get me an audience.
Oh! So, this is funny, right? There's some of you guys were commenting, or at least I read a comment that said, don't you think you've left Erend hanging for a little bit too long? That's my, like, level 15 mission. So, we've actually gone as far as we can with Looming Shadow. So now we need to do this one, which is actually what I was kind of hoping to do next. Oh no! Damn it! God damn it! Let's just do a barrel roll right off the side of the cliff. Okay, so it looks like we're going to be doing that one, but what's really good is that now we have all the armor. So, I don't know whether we can fast travel. Can we fast travel? I need to go to the ruins that were somewhere here. It's not that one. There it is. It's this one, the bunker. But we can fast travel. Awesome. And we're going to go down. We're going to get the armor. And then we're going to continue the missions. That's it. That's all it. That's all it is. That's what we'll do. So yeah, what was that? Like, I always, like, before I record a video on this, sort of going on the previous video that's up and just reading the comments and seeing what you guys, because then it's a bit like Twitch. It's a bit like, you know, I'm getting feedback from you while also playing the game. It's a shame that we, like, I can't do Twitch. Well, I technically could, but I like doing, I've got a system and I'd rather stick to that. So... it is episode 17 that's out at this point. Somebody was very proud of me, actually, for learning how to take over the T-Rex. And somebody saying, who else sees the Watcher as the Dryosaur? Yeah, I could see it being a little theropod herbivore. Right. So, let's go to the bunker. Oh, it's during the night. Is this medicinal? It is medicinal. Oh, hello, you! Do I have anything to trade with him? I feel like I should. Is this medicinal as well? Yeah, usually around the campfires there's quite a lot of medicinal. Because you kind of need stuff like that. So we're going to go up here. I think this is where it is. If I could actually get up there. God damn it. Sorry. I sounded really stupid there for a second. I was like, I have to work with what I've got. So here we go. We're going to fall into this. Geronimo! Oh, yep. There goes me kneecaps. Just popped straight off. You're not going to, you know. Oh, God! Wow, I took no damage there. I'm impressed. Should we heal? Heal while swimming. I wonder how many skill points we've got. We've probably got a lot, actually. So here we go. So this was Elizabeth's armor. Elizabeth. Elizabeth. Yeah, there it is. So is this her home? It can't be a home. This is just one of the suits. You can't tell me that Elizabeth's in there. We'll find out where she went. I'm sure that's going to be like an end cliffhanger. Locked in place.
Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps.
No, there's nobody in it. It's just armor. But look at it. It's just Gears of War. Really reminds me of it. Examine, repair. Oh, sorry, square. There you go.
Only two more.
Awesome. What do you mean, one more? Oh, thank God. I was like, we've got to get another one?
There we go. The last one.
90, 20. Oh, so we got 90 degrees. Okay, 90 degrees, 270 degrees, 360 degrees. I think. 90 degree. 90. 90. What could you mean by that?
These numbers, 90. They must be related to segments of a circle.
Yeah. 90 degrees. Oh, okay. So 90 degrees, it depends which way you want to go though, doesn't it? That's 90. And then what do you have to add to 90 to get 270? 180. No. Yes, 180. So that is left then. 180, and then how much from 360? Ooh, that's another 180. So back to the right. And then from 360 to 450 is 90. So 90 degrees would take us down. And finally, how many more degrees do we need to turn up? 90, then 180 makes 270. So that's left. 180 degrees, halfway round. And then 180, 270 to 360. Oh, it's only 90, oops. So it's up. This is up. You idiot! And then from there, it's another 90 degrees. So now it's back going right. And then just sod it. Just keep clicking this one round till it's the right way. There we go! I'm smart!
All right. Now let's see what we can do with this material.
Okay. Is there nothing else? We're just gonna put this on? Pick up the shield weaver. Obtain shield weaver outfit box. Because it went neatly into a box. And there it is. 5 out of 11. So now we can go on inventory. Got the shield weaver outfit! Oh! It looks completely different. Ancient technology salvaged by Aloy and stitched to Nova leather. Oh, projects a damage absorbing force field. Takes time to recharge when depleted. So I have a force field. So let's try crafting. Go on the suit. Is this all this does? So I can't add anything to it. But I have a force field. Is that right? Because it's not showing up here. And go on inventory, go on outfits, and there it is. So it doesn't have any... So I have a shield. Interesting. Okay. So I'm guessing this is the best armor in the game. I can't imagine anything that would be better than this. We had to go through a... Oh god, I've gone the wrong way. We had to go through a hell of a insane amount to get this. Well, not really. It just takes time. So, we kind of need to test this in battle. Oh my god, where am I going? It's through here, right? Yes! Okay, now, I think we should just go up. And, wow, okay. Yeah, can we go there? Yeah, let's go! Awesome! So, we'll probably do this one. This whole mission. So, we're meeting with the Sun King... The Sun King? The Sun King's... Correspondent? Is that the right word? I'm sure it's got a name. So, we are on episode... 22? I think it's 22. I'm loving this game. I've probably said that loads of times, but I wouldn't be playing it if I didn't. It's always a bit of a gamble when you're a Let's Play channel and you do something that you know isn't going to be... Like, I know there's loads of people out there who are watching this. Who, well, actually, I don't know if they would be. Who probably want Jurassic World. Who want more Bigfoot. I did one... One thing of the bid foot
fire.
And they're gonna want more of that, but I'm liking this right now, and I'm still keeping normal content sort of coming, so I don't see why we all can't be happy. And I think, like, the support you guys are showing me is awesome. I don't feel under pressure to put out other content because I really do feel like you guys are enjoying this so much. So to me, that's awesome. And I couldn't ask for any more to be able to play a game that I'm really enjoying and to not feel like, oh god, I've got to make a Jurassic World. Oh god, I've got to do this. That's really cool. And to be honest, I shouldn't have to feel like that at all. So this armor protects from projectiles. Oh lord. Who saw me there? Oh god, they've got a bloomin' sawtooth for protection. Okay, so where are we? I like how I have to pass through this. Good god, okay. Can we scan that sawtooth and see where it goes? Oh, I have a whistle. Oh wait, that got his attention. I tried whistling before and it wouldn't let me. There we go! In the head! Beautiful. Oh god, I got someone's attention. I get the feeling this sawtooth's not gonna last too long though. Let's see what he does. Oh! Straight on the attack! Oh no, he's gonna do an explosion. Oh lord. Oh, there's a running away! Oh, on the floor! Beautiful. Hold on. Hold on, let me get this.
Gotcha.
Although they haven't seen me. Oh, oops. Oh, there's another sword. Is that the original sawtooth?
Let's make this quick.
Did I burn off my corruption on him? I think I did. Oops. Oh, well, he's dead. Oh, gotta be quick. Okay, sorry, dude. I didn't realize that fire would stop my corruption on you. Be good. Go attack them. You've already killed one of them. Unless you're another sawtooth who's just off in the distance. I don't know. Oh. Oh, they're sizing each other up. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, run. Are they gonna chase him? Oh, explosion! Jesus. Oh, I could have overridden him there, damn it! Oh, somebody's shocked. Oh. He's actually doing really well, that sawtooth. Oh, sideswiped. Okay, let's quickly get the salvage from this guy. Oh, got him! Come on, please. Please don't get me. Yes! We got another one. Okay, dum-de-dum-dum-dum. Just ignore me. Going to loot this party for free. So now we got a sawtooth who's about to be blown up. Oh, he took him down, but he got dazed. He got bedazzled. Hey, how you doing? How you doing? Go on, killer kitty, you can do it. Go get him. Oh, he's shooting his gun at him. You know what, we could override him, but... Oh, no! Ooh, didn't get it. And he shot down. Nice! You with that gun, dude. Nice work. Oh. Oh my god, it's one of those behemoths. Oh, jeez. Oh no! Don't you dare. Don't. Please, projectile shield, protect me if you are going to do that. Holy crap, there's a terror bird here too. And the sawtooth is almost. So, snap more, sorry. Oh, he's going to go down. No! Hey! Come here, behemoth. I've never tamed one of you. Come on. Come on, let's tame this thing. Oh, Lord! I can't do it! I thought I could. Why the hell couldn't I do it? Okay, well, looks like we're fighting him. Oh, here he goes. Okay. I thought I could. I don't know why it didn't work there. Oh, yes! You see that? You can't touch me when I got a shield. Tell you what we could. Damn it. What we could tame is the crocodile. Nah, I'm okay. Oh, all right. You wanna go, son? I'll shoot your horns. Oh no, he's doing that grill. Yeah, I thought so. Go on, hit me. Yeah, so much for damage you're doing. Oh no, I think my shield's down. Oh yes, my ball came back. Come on, let's get the chicken as well. Oh god, no. Oh, God, there goes the behemoth. Oh, Jesus, just came flying through. Oh, no. Just saw me. Oh, the behemoth lost his inner circle thing. Okay, hold on. I was going to say the chicken hasn't seen me. Override. Override it quickly. Oh, no. Oh, I got stuck. Oh, no, my shield's low. It's red. Okay, that's how I can tell. Come on, my bison thing. You can do it. Take him out. I think the chicken died. Oh, God. Yep, my shield's up. I think the chicken's dazed. I think it's coming back up. Oh, thank God my shield's back. Oh, no, not this. Not this garbage. My ball's dead. My ball's dead there. You know what it is? I'm just gonna kill you. Oh no. You know, this is the best armor. This really is. Because I don't take damage at all. Screw like being stealthy or whatever. Just don't take damage. And there you go, a behemoth down. All transport machines killed. Woo! I guess I don't need weaves anymore, do I? Because I've already got everything. That's another skill point added. There's me bison. Aw, what a shame. I kind of want to tame a snap more now. What's this thing? This is his cylindrical. I don't even know what that did. Oh. Oh no, the chicken saw me! Chicken! Be good, chicken!
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for
you. Come on, I can tame you. Gotcha! I'm sure I could tame the behemoth. I thought that was one of the things I could do. Hold on. We check notebook. Machine catalog. Here we go. Grazer. Where's the behemoth? He should be at the bottom somewhere. Stormbird. Thunderjaw. Behemoth. Yeah, I'm sure he can tame all these. I don't know why it didn't come up, though. Maybe I couldn't tame it from its head. It should tell me. Override. Oh, locked. It's different. Zeta override. And, oh wait, hold on. Unlocked. So he's part of a different branch. He's an XI override. Who else is with XI? We can take down... Oh, it's those things, the rock breakers. Yeah, they're the bigger ones. So what can I not take down? We can't get the corruptors. They're impossible. That's with them. The flying birds. And the jaguars. Flying birds and jaguars are the only things I can't unlock. I've seen corrupted machines. I've seen quite a few. There's one thing I have yet to see. And it's sort of like a middle. Like a sawtooth, shell walker, and fire bellowback. Oh, and the bellowback. So with the last place to unlock the overrides, I would get the fire bellowback, the behemoth, the jaguar, and the flying birds. But we can't... Yeah, rock breaker we've got. We can unlock that, but that's what I was making a mistake with. So we have a chicken now. Okay, we have a snap more over there. Let's see if the chicken can bring over a snap more. Hold on. Come on, snap more. Oh, I heard a laser fire. This is awesome. I love just doing this. Oh, the chickens went. Oh, no, over here. Over here, Crocky. Crikey, you're a big'un. My bird has now taken on little scrappers, I think. Oh, he's not first. He's after the chicken. Well, you know, that's fine. He can be after the chicken. That's completely fine. I promise I won't do anything to you that means in the butt, okay? Just slow down a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Woohoo! Come here, ice dragon. You will be Gaia's forces. Right, now I just need to pee something off and to bring it over. So, how about we pee off the rest of the snapmores? What do we have? Let's make more of these. These are the best arrows, 102, and you can fire them really quick. Hey, dude! How are you? I'm luring you into your doom. Oh, okay. Okay, Mr. Karate Crocodile. Can I have some help, buddies? Go on, crocodile versus crocodile. Oh, God! Thank God I got my shield. Oh, the bird first jumps in. Oh, why are you still going for me? Oh! Chicken got him. Chicken got him. Oh, chicken fires. Oh, spit from the crocodile to freeze him. He's down. He's down. And he's almost fully frozen. Oh, the crocodile goes in for the kill. He's completely frozen now. It's only a matter of time. Oh, he's still frozen, but he still jumped himself at me. Oh, one more hit and he's done. How much more is he going to take? Stop going for me. That's your mistake, idiot. And the chicken gets the kill. Awesome. I'll take all of that. Oh! What's attacking? Is it the scrappers? Oh my God, the scrapper took down me crocodile! No! Get up, Mr. Crocodile! Oh! I think he's down! That chicken completely killed him! That was awesome! They're freezing something else over here. Oh, that's more. Oh, no. Yep, the chicken killed him, but he did a little explosion and stunned the crocodile there for a second. Oh, the chicken's just killing all of them. This is awesome. Ta-da. Guys, you've done amazing. Absolutely amazing. But you do have valuable parts on you, all right? So, Oh, did you just fire a rock up at me? Because my sheep... Oh, is something firing rocks? Anything? I don't see anything that's aggroed. So let me just quickly... Oh, we've maxed everything. Okay. So we can get really close to these robots now. And just have a look at them. So this is the chicken. There's his chicken breasts. Ah! Oh, God, you don't want to be hit with one of these, do you? That canister. So this will never be not overridden. I've got the ability, so... Sorry, it never will become... What are you doing? The crocodile's... I think he's just on his spit out the words, Shane! On his route. Yeah. Let's have a look. Does he have a route? No. Are you going home, dude? How about we scan the chicken? There you go. So, is this your home? Mr. Crocodile? I kind of want to kill him now. Just because there's no need for me really to have him anymore. And if I go and do the mission, he's... Yeah, should we just kill him? I think we should just kill him. Okay, let's put him out of his misery. To the victor go the spoils. Sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I know. But we can't have you. Just, you know, being out here. At least we can learn how to kill you more efficiently. So the blaze canisters on the top are a weakness. Ah, don't you look beast. Okay, right. Well, let's take out your blaze canister, dude. He's alerted. Oh, I took off the override. And he's completely frozen. And he goes down. So you can't kill them without them putting up a fight, at least. No, oh, I froze him and everything. Hell. Oh, no, hold up. No, 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 no. We're dropping something. We're not leaving that. Resources. Drop those, man. Drop those. Take that blue thing. Yeah, take that. And the sparker. May as well pick up more sparkers. Okay, onwards. How far we got left to go? Not very far, actually. It's a shame you can't mount the,
Snow haze. White as bone.
Okay, sorry. Didn't mean to... Snap more lens. Oh, that would be good as well. We should just sell everything. I wish I could upgrade this armor, but, I mean... It does way more to me than I could ask for. Like, than any other armor will do. If I get shot by an arrow, I don't take damage. If a snap more jumps at me and it bites me, I don't take damage. I don't think you can ask for more. Even with, like, fire resistance, you're still gonna take some damage from fire. Unless you make it entirely fire resistant, which I don't know if you can do. I'm not sure. So what we'll do is we'll quickly get to the next objective. Again, this is an area I haven't been to before. When we look at the map, we've still got this whole area undiscovered. So surely there's going to be something there we've got to go to. There are... Whoa, what is that? Is that a mill? It's like old technology that's still working. What the hell is this? Oh! A sword that is water-powered? That's beautiful! What technology is this?
Heresy!
Whoop! Go on, light the bonfire. Okay, guys, I'm gonna leave it here. We're basically there, and we're probably gonna have to start a new mission and do all this yada yada yada. So, oh, it's gonna be awesome to test out this armor. I mean, we already see how much protection it can give you, and there isn't, honestly, any better armor in the game. This is it. This is as best as you can get. So if you enjoyed this video, guys, leave a like. I'm going to record the next one straight after this. And until next time, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.